In this Premiere Rush tutorial, you'll learn how to edit files from your PC/Mac onto your phone easily. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Kahn, and if I can edit files from my PC over to my phone using Adobe Premiere Rush, you can too. Editing video files from your PC using Premiere Rush requires at least the free version of Premiere Rush, plus the Cloud Sync enabled, to make sure your device is compatible with Premiere Rush, and to answer any questions you may have about the Creative Cloud Sync, I'll include links in the description down below. I love Premiere Rush because I can do the assembly editing on either my Android or iOS device, and then I can bring that file over to Premiere Pro to do some more advanced editing. So whether you want to do your entire video within Premiere Rush, or do the basic assembly editing and transfer it over to Premiere Pro later, Adobe Rush has you covered. To show you how to do this, let's get started by looking at the desktop version of Premiere Rush. Once in Premiere Rush, name your file. And then on the desktop version, be sure to check this box here, so you can sync it across the two versions. On the free version, you can only sync 2 GB of data through Premiere Rush. But if you have the paid version, or the Creative Cloud, you can get 100 gigs of storage through the cloud. You can also pay, at the time of this video, $9.99 USD for up to 1 TB of cloud storage. You may have set up your Premiere Rush projects already to not sync to the cloud. And to change this, just click on the 3 dots here, also known as the project options. You can also do this on mobile. Just click the project options and select turn on sync. If this is done successfully, it will have this PC icon with a cloud. Once you start your project, you're going to want to drag your media into Premiere Rush. I usually organize my files like this, so I know what I need to drag and drop into Premiere Rush. Once you have everything loaded into the PC version of Adobe Rush, it's time to open up the mobile app. While your Premiere Rush project is loading, it's important to give your phone time to sync it up with the Creative Cloud. Keep in mind, this is determined on how fast your internet speed is. However, looking at it, it's done. You'll see I loaded everything from earlier in this video, and we'll be editing the rough cut, which just means the first version of a video after the first round of editing. This is where I love Premiere Rush. I'm very busy, and being able to edit a first draft of a video on my phone on the go is perfect. This works in reverse too, so if I film something on my phone, I can then add it into Premiere Rush, and it'll be waiting on my PC version when I get there. What I've been finding is that I end up using my phone's camera a lot more when I'm shooting video because just how easy this process is. Now, I'll admit this isn't as advanced as Premiere Pro, but that's not Premiere Rush's point. I can easily sync audio that I recorded using an external device by using some simple audio visual cues within the edit so that I can edit this now, huh? Then I'll show you how you can take this rough cut into Premiere Pro, where you can do some of the more advanced editing techniques to the color, sound, etc., to your liking. When you load Premiere Pro on your computer, you'll see this pop-up that says Open Premiere Rush Project, which will then open the edit you did in Premiere Rush into Premiere Pro, so you can do even more advanced editing, things such as advanced color correction, keyframing, etc. I do know you could just easily edit your files using Premiere Pro on a laptop. However, if you're like me, when you're doing some run-and-gun filmmaking, you don't want to have to carry your heavy laptop around. Also, because a lot of the times when we're out, the only camera we may have on us is our mobile phones. So because of that, you can capture something using your phone and then upload it with Rush to have it ready on your PC when you get home. So whether you're just getting into Premiere Rush or you have the full Adobe Creative Cloud, you can use Premiere Rush to take files from your PC and edit them on your mobile phone on the go. Want to see what else you can do with Adobe Premiere Rush? Check out that playlist on screen now. Do you want to learn more creative filmmaking methods? Subscribe and ring that bell today. Remember, I'm Andrew Kahn, and if I can, you can too.